This is another really cool demo by AWS. You can see that this robotic arm is moving. So there's a sensor here, and this gentleman is moving his arm over here. And whatever command he is giving through the gesture, right, the robotic arm is kind of replicating it. The goal is to pick up the ball and try to score a goal here. Let's see if we can try to do that. So there are some hand signals like up, down, left, right, and stuff, right? And then I think using that, you can go ahead and try to score a goal. But, so this this sensor is going to a laptop at the bottom. From the laptop, it is going to an IoT core, and then it's going to this particular board. Right, and this board then kind of just okay, there's a diagram here, architecture diagram as well. What's happening? Basically, this is where you get like one ML model that you subscribe to. And there's a video camera over there as well, which can check what is the leaderboard as a leaderboard, depending on the ML can detect if a goal was put on the leaderboard there. So pretty cool end-to-end AWS IoT implementation.